I never thought I'd feel like this. I'm